Hello there and welcome. In this episode I am going to let you know which chemicals you need to start an aquarium. It's very simple but it can be confusing to new aquarium keepers. Firstly, you're going to need a type of dechlorinator or a water conditioner as it may say on the packet. Essentially what this does is it will take chlorine and chloramines and some heavy metals out of your water. Obviously chlorine and a chloramine is a antibacterial and it will kill your beneficial bacteria within your filter, which is no good if you want a stable and live aquarium. Also chlorine and heavy metals will not do your fish very much good, so having a dechlorinator is essential for starting an aquarium. The next thing you may or may not need, now this one is kind of optional because there's different ways of starting an aquarium, is a live bacteria source. So there are a lot on the market and some are better than others. However, the general idea between a live bacterial source or a tank starter, these might be called, is you don't have to put fish in to get your bacteria living in your filter. Essentially what's in the packet is some live bacteria in either a dormant stage, or they might even be non-dormant, and once you put them into your aquarium they'll start to colonize your tank. Also in this packet will be a source of food for them, so it's generally an ammonia source. So these are really the only two products you're going to need to start your aquarium. Best thing to do is to ask your local fish store employee and ask him for his recommendation on brands, as they vary throughout the world. Thank you for watching, I hope it's been useful, and happy fish keeping!